The incident happened when two planes collided very strongly, creating a feeling of fear and danger. Fortunately, however, no one was injured in this situation.